Hi, I'm Laura.
I'm Max, and together we created Stonewalls.
Stonewalls stands for diversity, for inclusion, for creative expression, for community, and also for freedom, because it's a direct reference to the Stonewall riots, which is where the fight for the rights of queer people truly started. Me and Max actually met in 2011. We were both like figuring out our sexual identities and our gender identities, and throughout that struggle we found that there was no media that we really could relate to.
So in the content we create, we want to share as many stories as possible by as many different people as possible.
Have stories about the queer experience without necessarily having the queerness be the central part of the identity.
It's important for us to share these diverse stories because we need representation of people of all ages and colors and abilities within the queer community.
We'd love for Stonewalls to be a place where other queer people can also share their art, where it's really a community and we can all come together.
If you want to support us, you can follow us on our social media pages, which are linked down below. We also have a Patreon, and please share our content if you think people that you know might be interested as well.
But most importantly, just say hi in the comments. Just reach out if you know, have something to say, or if you feel like you want to collaborate. Let's build a community together and really raise our voices, because it's about time that we get heard.